Hey, welcome to Poor Possum. We're gonna do something today. I'm gonna bring you along with me. Not working on the 55. I wish I was. Today we're gonna be working on a 58. I think it's 58 model John Deere 435 tractor. The tractor belonged to my papa. So I guess we're doing a will it run video. 1958 John Deere 435. This tractor belonged to my grandfather. Bought it when I was just a kid. It's been here pretty much as long as I can remember, sitting in this barn. I have no doubt that the tractor will run. It hadn't run in a couple years. The tires just went down on it. Store behind the tractor was he got it. I don't know, maybe I was 8 or 10 years old. I really don't remember. It's been so long ago. He kept it until he passed away and my uncle got it. The only time it's been out of this barn, I guess, is except when he was using it. He used to plow a garden with it. And so tractor's been sitting here since I've had it, probably again 2 years, I guess, somewhere around there, a couple of years, long enough for the tires to go flat. I'm sure the battery's dead. It was dead when we brought it here, but we drove it to where it's sitting. So I feel pretty confident it'll start. We'll have to probably have to jump start it and check all the fluids. I'm confident the diesel's gone in it and probably needs a little coolant and oil. Tractors always, as long as I can remember, started on one cylinder and then picked up the second cylinder. It's a little 435, so it's a two-cylinder, two-stroke, supercharged diesel, little Detroit motor. Pretty cool little tractor. Let's see if we can get it running.
Okay, so camera's getting a little bit close now. Let's try to hook to it, pull the tractor out in the sunshine. College in mid-50s, that's 40-something degrees out here right now, so we can try to get it out here where we can work on it. We'll see what we got. Okay. There she is. Hans helped me.
I'm crazy, dog.
First time in daylight in a couple years. I'm gonna take and first thing I know that battery's dead. Like I said, it was dead when I brought it here. I'm gonna hook the battery charger to it, let it be charging up. And we'll go through, check all the fluids and everything. That's what we'll do. Okay, there she is. Sheet metal off of her. Already run into a problem. It's got a 6-volt battery in it, but it's a 12-volt system, so. Have to get a battery. She's full of oil, she's low on coolant. So we're gonna get a battery, some coolant, and put some diesel fuel in it. It ain't got no fuel in it. All that's, I guess, leaked out over the last couple of years. She's rough, but I believe she's gonna start right up. Probably start up on one lung, but it'll pick the other one up. All right, let's get some work done and I'll bring you guys back and show you.
Thank you.
turned it off for me. 12 volt start.
12 volt and just support it.
It's always started up on one cylinder and
we figured that out. We hit the battery on good and pump the engage starter. So rig it, I said that throw in minutes and then we'll throw it in and run it back and we'll change it. We figured it out. Somebody was about to crank when you called me. It's all good. See you, buddy. But he said he called me today. Today he said, get some shit up front.
Yeah.
filming or not, Ricky. Don't even know if you're in the picture. Never operating no GoPro. Evidently we are filming. Not sure what we're filming.